Susie Anderson. We'll be doing a low impact class for an older dog. The equipment you will need will be either a mat or a towel. Okay, so we'll get started. March it out.
How lucky can one cat be? I kissed her and she kissed me.
Heel forward. And march.
The room was completely black. Hugged her, she hugged back.
Heel forward.
Like a sailor's echo. Ain't that old and bored?
Turn the knee out, tap the foot. Two more.
sick.
Loving bicep curl.
I love a kick.
And shoulder high.
Tell me quick. I love a kick. In the head.
Out the side. Roll the shoulder forward. Walk, step wide, bring it back together, wide, back together, wide, back together. Two more. Step forward and back. Easy walk. Your left leg. Two more. Grapevine. Easy walk alternate. Tap, use it again, use it again, use it again. And tap, use it, tap and run, use it. If you're not sure, then just stay on one side doing the easy walk. But if you can alternate, then please do so. Now diagonal grapevine. Walk back. Easy walk. Diagonal grapevine. Walk back. Diagonal. Walk back. Easy walk. Step kneeling. Step kick side. Step and kick. Step and kick. Step knee lift. Kick side. Step and curl. Step knee lift. Step touch travel forward. Curl it back. Step touch forward. Curl it back. And scoot. Step behind, step and turn. Step behind, step turn. Two more. Great line. L shape, grapevine right, turn step left, bring it back centre, and again, turn, bring it back centre, and again, turn, bring it back, once more, bring it back, double grapevine cross. And turn. Bring it back centre. And again, grapevine. And turn. Bring it back. And again. Bring it back. Once more. Bring it back. Leg curl to singles and a double. Step touch. Gonna turn it to a U, so we turn, bring it back, and turn, Bring it back. And turn. Bring it back. Turn. Bring it back. And again. And turn. Bring it back. Turn. Bring it back. Turn. Bring it back. Step kneeling. Now we're going to keep this going, but we're going to do a diagonal. So into the first corner, other corner. If you're not sure what I'm doing, then stay facing the front. Two more. Easy walk. Going forward two sashays. Walk back four steps. Sashays. Walk back. Sashays. Walk back. And again. Walk back. Sashays. Walk back. And again. Walk back. And again, walk back once more. Right thigh, little curl, with a curl. Two more. Sashaying. Walk back, sashay, walk back, and again. Two more. Easy walk alternate, just like we did before. Tap the foot, use it again. Tap, use it again. Step kneeling. Now keep it going, but diagonal. Other side. Other side. And again. Two more. Leg curl. Easy walk. Heel toe. Make sure it's toe, then the heel. Place it on the floor. Down we go, onto one side. Bottom leg, bend the knee. Top leg. Make sure the leg is straight. Make sure your body's in a straight line. Pull your toes back towards you. And little kicks. A little higher. Hold it there and point and flex. You will get a burn back in the hip up. Try and work through it. If you have to shake your leg out, then do so. Two more. Yeah, a little circle. And the other way. Two more. Give that leg a shake out. Change legs, little kick. Make sure the toes are pointing forward. Pull them back towards you. Lift it halfway, just halfway. Try and keep that leg off the floor. All the way. And two more. Roll over onto your hands and knees. Down onto the elbows. Okay, leg out the back. Bring the knee to the chest, stretch it out. Hold your toes. Change legs. Bring it to the chest. Stretch it out. Bring it up high. Point the toe. Four more. On the hands and knees, take the leg out to the side. Change legs. Well done. Hands wide. Hands push up. Raise your abs. You want to see a push over there? That is not a push up. Bring your hands forward of your shoulders, take your body forward, bend your elbows. If you find you can only do a couple, then that's fine. More important, you do it correctly. Two more. Onto the left elbow, right knee up, and push up. Four more. And down, change sides. Push up. Four more. Well done. Sitting back on your heels. Stretch it out. Slowly coming up, roll over onto your back. And a long stretch, stretching from your fingers, right down through the toes. And relax. Left hand take hold of the right knee. Take it across your body, but keeping your shoulders on the floor. Turn your head away from the knee. Put a nice stretch through down past the lower back. And sides. Take it over, shoulders stay on the floor. And back. Take hold the right leg, circle the foot. Other way. Hamstring stretch. Stretch the leg out. If you don't feel the stretch, just squeeze it in towards you. Change legs. Circle foot. Other way. Hamstring stretch. Squeeze it in. And then onto your hands and knees. Tuck your toes under. Walk the hands in. Slowly uncurl. And circle the hip. And the other way. Tuck your arms up. And bending from the hips, reach forward. Just a halfway. And slowly coming up and down. Roll the shoulders. And the other way. Give the arms and legs a good shake and well done. Well done.